first one is banded knee is going to be on the ground, hook up to either a couch or anything sturdy enough. But banded knee goes on the ground, the leg behind you goes straight. Now that banded knee cross over the midline, and then you're just going to rotate on that banded knee front to back in a circle. Make sure there's enough tension on the band to get a lot of pull on that hip. Just kind of working all angles of that hip, front to back, side to side, circle, rotation, all of it. Just keep tension on the band.